It's a single stroke four. Different ways of playing it, right? The most basic one. But remember, bass is always constant, it's always on one. Okay? Right? First one. So this can be played. Right? Classic. Number two. That's number two. Number one is. Number two is. Simple. Number three. Move from tom to tom. The count one. Right? That's number three. Number four is, I'm going to stick the snare on one, on the snare. I'm going to stick the one on the snare. Right? Five. So still single stroke four, just different locations. And so it's one, two, three, four. Or snare, high, mid, low, right, left, right, left. Right? And still, it's still a pattern of four. And as I told you before, remember to move your right hand away as fast as you can so that you don't hit yourself. See? Get it out of the way. Number six would be simple as that, or anywhere else you want. So two on the snare and two somewhere else. Let's do a combination. Yes, is that six? In that context also, I can maybe move my tom around. Let's try. Yes? Okay, anything else?